All right, what's up, guys? We're back with another Deal or No Deal episode. Yeah, it's been a year since I've, you know, played, but hey, I'm back. Anyways, welcome myself to Deal or No Deal. Being big at this game is gonna take guts, yada yada yada, whatever. Let's start this game. Let's just skip that. 26 number cases, obviously. And the biggest prize I can leave here with is 1¾ million dollars. Or 1.75 million. And it goes all the way down to one penny. Alright, let's choose a case for this round. So let's go with case number 14. Hopefully this will have $1.75 million, but let's be real, it probably won't. In order to determine what's in your case, we will open the other cases one at a time. Whatever's in these cases is not in your case. Alright, we'll start by opening 6 cases. Alright, let's go with 24. $175,000. Alright, that's okay. Could be worse. Go number 8. Oh god. $87.50. We can live with that. I'm gonna go with case number 5. Oh! I'm gonna go case number 22. Oh. Wow! This is probably one of the worst rounds of Deal or No Deal I've ever had. Let's go with case number 19. Finally, there we go. Last but not least, let's go with case number 13. Alright. Oh! 1.3 million. That is possibly, like the worst first round I've ever had. But right now, let's head off to the banker. He will call us momentarily. Here this first offer is. $34,000. Okay, now I can take that or we're gonna put 5 more cases. I'm gonna say no deal. I'm gonna go, I have 5 more cases to open and the first one will be case number 9. $87,500. Okay. 17. 175. Go to case number 2. $875. All right. Case number 26. $1,312.50. Last but not least, let's go with case number 21. $1.75. Alright, way better round than last time. As the banker calls. Let's see what that button is worth now. It's gonna go up or it's gonna go down by a little, but yeah. 44,000. Alright. I can either take 44,000 or open four more cases. Deal or no deal? No deal. Okay. I have four cases. My first case is going to be number 7. Penny! Alright. I'm gonna go with case number 4. 1750, alright. Goes case number. Let's go with case number 11. $700. Last case of this round, and that will go to case number 23. Oh, there was the jackpot. Well, we took a hit there, but I can still have a chance at 875,000. Huh, the offer went up for some reason. Interesting. That is shocking. 56,000. I can take 56,000 or I can go up to 3 more cases. Deal or no deal? I'm gonna say no deal. Okay, 3 cases open. The first one will be case number 16. $131.25. Next case will be case number 6. Anything but okay. That's okay, we can live with that. Case number 18. $43.75, okay. We have a pretty okay board right here. And again, to what, the 5th round? As the banker calls. I have 2 huge amounts left on the board, including 875,000. Here's the next offer, 111,000. We have reached 6 digits. I can take that, or I can open 2 more cases. Deal or no deal? I have a good safety net. I have 2 values left. It's not really considered a safety net, but what are the odds that I'm gonna get both of them out in one round? I'm gonna say no deal. Okay. gonna go with case number one. My first case out of two. What we want to see is 1750. And what we don't want to see is any of those two top amounts. 875. That's good. I'm gonna say case number 20. $17.50. Now we have a really good board. We have a really good board now. Okay. As the banker calls. We have two huge amounts left, 525 and 875. Let's see how much the bank is offering this time. The offer is now $176,000. Take that, or you can open one more case. I have a big safety net, so no deal. But if I get one in the mouth, I'm definitely taking the next deal. Okay, this will determine if I have a safety net or not in this next round. Oh god. Case number 15. What we want to see is 350. Yes! I'm now guaranteed to leave here with at least $525, so you know how much $525 can get you? That's crazy. Yeah, apparently my case is worth a lot of money according to the banker. Let's see how much it's worth. $224,000. Okay. $224,000. The two big amounts on the board, 525 and 875. This is more, I think according to this, this is still less than the average. I'm gonna say no deal. Alright, one more case left to open in this round. Just turned on 224,000. I have a 20% chance of having 875,000 in my case. Okay. Case number 12. We want to see anything but 875. We can live with 525 at this point, actually. We just don't want to see that 875. 43,750. That's great. I'm on a roll. All right. I managed to keep $875,000 in play, and I still have two huge amounts. But let's see what the banker has to say. $286,000. Oh, $286,000 is a ton of money. God, $286,000. I have two big amounts over on the board, that's the thing. No deal. Alright. Okay. Yep. 875 will make the bank offers plummet. I know. I'm gonna say case number 25.
Anything but the 875.
575, we can live with. We can live with 525. 17,500. Okay. Sorry, hang on. 17,500, that's great. As the banker calls. I'm on a roll. 875,000 is still in play, and I still have two huge amounts left on the board. The offer is now gonna be $490,000. Okay, now I can either take that, or I can open one more case. Wow. Deal or no deal is the question. Alright, $490,000 are two big amounts.
Yeah, I would say no deal.
Alright. No deal it is.
What are you playing for?
$1.75 million. Oh yeah, if you don't know who this is the guy I reacted to the other video with.
Rebranding hog.
Okay, shut up, furry. Alright. Alright, I can either choose 3 or 10.
What is your case number, by the way?
14.
10.
Alright, case number 10 it is. What we want to see
screwing
is-
I'm actually screwing him over.
What we want to see is 525.
Not happening.
525,000. We can live with that. That's okay, actually.
Guess what, guys? It's time for suspense.
That is actually okay. That is okay. We can live with that.
I'm the man who annoys the out of this man.
Oh, no. You see, it's gonna be the other way around.
Oh, boy.
I have one large amount left on the board, 875,000. Let's see how much the bank is offering this time.
These nuts.
It went down 437,000, which is pretty much the average.
I'm gonna be honest. Yeah, I was about to say, that's literally the average.
That is the average. That is the average right here, 437,000. I can either take that or I can go to the final round. I can go out the way.
Go all the way.
You really want me to go all the way?
Yes, I want the sense, damn it.
Okay. Well then, screw you. Then I'm gonna take the deal.
This man always ignores me. 14 had the money. 14 had it.
$437,000. That's a great total.
He hates me, guys. He hates me.
Yeah, I really do, honestly. I have to leave in 30 minutes because of dinner plans.
Really?
Yep.
Okay, hold on. Oh wait, it's 6 your time. Wait, what am I thinking?
It's 6 o'clock. Yeah, you're in Missouri. Like, who lives in Missouri?
Literally, like, 3.5 million people.
Alright. I took a deal of $437,000, but was it the best deal I could have taken?
No.
Probably not. Let's see what case number 14 had. Was it a good deal? Let's see. Yes, it was!
Alright, I'm shocked.
I had the 525 the whole time, and case number 3 had the 875.
Bro, case number 3 had a big amount in the game I just played with Survival.
That's great. And that'll do it here for Deal or No Deal episode 10? 9? I don't know. It's been a year since I've played this.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yay!
Yeah. Wait. Yeah, episode 10. Yeah, that'll do it here for episode 10. Be sure to like and subscribe. Maybe not. I don't know. I'll see you next episode.
Videos. is